Hi, I am Krishna Prasad Gangarazu, having 20 years experience in mathematics. Now, in 1.1, fifth question. Before going to this question, if you like my teaching, then subscribe the channel and share to your friends. Okay? Fifth question. Represent 8/5 and -8/5 on a number line. You have to represent 8/5 and -8/5. On a number line. So here fraction. So in which manner we can represent this fraction on number line? Negative number is there and as well as positive number also there. So in middle put 0. Here denominator is 5. So generally left side negative values, right side positive values. So here you think, assume that this is 1, this is 2. Here left side minus values, so minus 1, minus 2. Each part should be divided with, what is the denominator number here? 5. So each part should be divided with 5 parts, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 1/5, 2/5, 3/5, 4/5, 5/5. 5/5 means minus 1. So, here also, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is -6/5, -. -7/5, -8/5, -9/5, -10/5. -10/5 means 5 2s are 10, -2. So in this way. So here you have to remember one thing. What is that? Here denominator 5 is there. Each centimeter, each part is divided into subparts 5. If here 7 is there, you have to divide each centimeter into 7 parts. Here I am dividing into 5 parts. If number denominator 7 is there, you have to divide into 7. If denominator 3 is there, divide into 3 parts. Here rights are also 5. So here this is 1 centimeter. So this is 2 second. So this should be divided into 5 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here 1/5, 2/5, 3/5, 4/5. Even means 5/5. After cancellation, 1 will be there. Next, 6/5, 7/5. 8/5, 9/5, 10. So what is it asking? 8/5. 8/5 is where? Here. So this is 8/5. -8/5 means -8/5. This number. So this is the answer for this question. Next question, sixth one. Express the following rational numbers as decimal numbers. We have to express this as decimal. Here fractions are given. So we have to convert into decimal. See this first question. Here all zeros, 3 zeros are there. So division means after 3 points we have to put decimal. This is one easy way. In denominator no number is there means, here only 3 zeros. After 3 places we have to put a point. So this is equal to 242.0. Otherwise you can do the division also. 242,000. 1,001 sir. Here 1,000 is not possible. Put a point 0. 1,002 sir. 2,000. 420. Again 0. 1,004 are 4,000, 100, 0, 1000 2s are 2000, so 0, so 0.242 answer. So easy way, you can say directly answer. So here 354 by 500, here I am converting this 500 into 5 into 100, 5 into 100 means 500. So I will first I will divide 354 with 5. 354 with 5. 5 7s are 35. 5 7s are 35. Come to 0. 4 is getting down. 5 1s are 5. Here 4 is there. So not possible. Here remember one thing. In division rule is there. You can down only one number. Only one number. Remember this point. One of the important points. In division, you can down only one number. You have the right to down one number. Already one number is down, but this is not satisfied here. So, you require another number. So, to down the another number, you have to put a zero here. After that, go for that number. After that, go for that number. So, this is most important point. Here, I am putting zero. Here, also zero. So, for getting down, no number is there. So, 0. 0 means you have to put a point. So, 5 8s are 40. So, answer is 70.8. So, 70.8 by 100. Two zeros are there. This point will be after 2 places. Already this point will come here. So 0.708. So this is the for second question answer. In second row, second question. -25 by 36. So division. -25 with 36. 35 with 36. 36 ones are 36. Not possible. So put a point. Put 0. So which table will go? 36 into maybe 7. You try for 7. 7 6 are 42. 7 3 are 21. 2 52. Here 2 is extra. 2 is more. So 7 is not suitable there. So go for 6. 6 6 are 36. 3 balance. 6 3 are 18. 21. So 10, 6, 4. So here 4 is there, 1 is going there. 4 minus 1 means 3. So put another 0. So next, which table? 9, 3s are. Go for 9. 36 into 9. 9, 6 are 54. 9, 3s are 27. 27, 32. 3, 24. 3, 24, 9. So 10, 6, here 3 is there, 1, put another 0. Now which table, 4th table, 4, 6 are 24, 4, 3 are 12, 12 to 14. So 10, 6, 5, 1. So after 0. 36 into 160. Which table will go? 5 table? No. Check for 5 table. 5 6 are 30. 5 3 are 15. 80. 180 is there. Here 160. So go for 4. 4 6 are 24. 4 3 are 12. 144. 6 1. Again 0. So 4, 4, 4, like this. So this answer is, therefore, -25 by 36 is equal to -0.6944. So that is equal to -0.694 bar. So this is third one. last one, fourth one. So 11 by 9. Divide 11 with 9. 9 ones are 9. 11 9 means 2.0. 9 twos are 18. So 2.0. 9 twos are 18. 2.0. 9 twos are 18. 2. So answer is 11 by 9 is equal to 1.222. So 11 by 9 is equal to 1.2 bar. So this is the answer. So seventh question. Express each of following decimals in PPAQ form. Q not equal to 0. First question. So we have to convert this decimal system into fraction system. We have to convert this number into fractions. 0.36 given. So after point, two places are there. So 36 by 100. You can write like this. Otherwise, in another way, 0.36 into 100. So after multiplication, this point will cancel by 100. So which table will go? Fourth table. 4 nines are 4 twos, 4 fives. So answer is, here no table will go. Here 5, here 9. So 9 by 25. Therefore, 0.36 is equal to 9 by 25. Second. 15.4. After point, one place is there. So we have to multiply and divide with 10. So 15.4 into 10 by 10. So this 10, 154 by 10. So which table? Only two tables. Two fives, two sevens, one balance, two sevens. So 77 by 5. This is a fraction. So therefore 15.4 is equal to 77 by 5. Third one. 10.25. So after point, two places are there. You have to multiply with two zeros. So multiply with 100 and division. So 10.25 into 100 by 100. After multiplication, this point will cancel by 100. Here 5 is there, here 0 is there. 5 table guarantee it will go. 5 twos. Here see, 5 twos are 10, 2. 5 ones are 5. Here 2 is there, not possible. So put a 0. 5 fives are 25. So I will do this sum here. 1025 with 5 table. 5 twos are 10, 2 down. Here 5 ones are 5. But 2 is there. So it is not possible to division. So go for another number. For another means you have to put a 0 here. After that, down next number, 5. 5 fives are 25. So 0. So 205 like this. So again 5 table will go. 5 fours, 5 ones. So 41 by 4. Therefore 10.25 is equal to 41 by 4. So 3.25. Here after point, two places are there. So multiply and divide with 100. So 3.25 into 100 by 100. So 325 by 100. So 5 table will go. 5 6 are 30. 2 balance. 5 5 are 25. 5 2 is 0. Again 5 table will go. 5 4s. 5 1s. 5 3s. So 13 by 4. Therefore
3.25 is equal to 13 by 4.
So conversion of, by converting this decimal system to rational system. So this is the example for exercise 11.1.1. If you like my teaching, then subscribe the channel and share to your friends. Thank you.